हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो यू विल गेट जनरल मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सॉल्ट एंड नेक्स्ट वीडियो यू आर गोइंग टू गेट द लाइव मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सम इम्पॉर्टेंट सॉल्ट्स। लेट अस सी फर्स्ट जनरल मेथड्स। जनरल मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सॉल्ट। Preparation of salt. Now, first method, direct combination method. Direct combination method or synthesis method. और सिंथेसिस। बाई दिस मेथड सॉल्युबल एंड इनसॉल्युबल बोथ टाइप्स ऑफ सॉल्ट कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड। लेट अस सी फर्स्ट सॉल्युबल सॉल्ट। वी कैन प्रिपेयर सॉल्युबल सॉल्ट्स बाई दिस मेथड। फर्स्ट लाइक हियर सोडियम व्हेन हीटेड विथ क्लोरीन there is formation of sodium chloride, soluble salt. Next is like iron react with chlorine on heating, without heating no reaction, there is formation of ferric chloride. Like that, some examples I am giving which are important. Now next, insoluble salt. We can prepare insoluble salts also by this method. First, iron is heated with sulfur. There is formation of iron sulfide. This is exothermic reaction, remember, iron sulfide exothermic. Next, zinc is heated with sulfur. There is formation of zinc sulfide. Copper is heated with sulfur. There is formation of copper sulfide. These are insoluble salt can be prepared by direct combination or synthesis method. Number two, simple displacement method. Simple displacement or substitution or displacement method. This method is used for preparing the soluble salt of reactive metals. For example, here zinc granules react with hydrochloric acid dilute to form zinc chloride and hydrogen gas. Zinc chloride is a soluble salt. Like that, iron react with sulfuric acid dilute. There is formation of ferrous sulfate and hydrogen. These are soluble salt. This is a displacement or substitution reaction. Magnesium react with hydrochloric acid dilute to form magnesium chloride plus hydrogen gas. This reaction is faster than this, Now let us see next one, number three, by decomposition method. By decomposition method, by this method we can prepare salt by decomposition of carbonate, bicarbonate, nitrate, chloride, all that we can prepare soluble salt. Let us see some examples. Like first, by from carbonate and bicarbonate salt. Carbonate and bicarbonate. Salts. by decomposition of carbonate and bicarbonate salts. One example, calcium carbonate is decomposed by dilute hydrochloric acid into calcium chloride salt H2O and CO2. Like that, here sodium carbonate, alkali metal carbonate, decomposed by dilute sulfuric acid, dilute, to form sodium sulfate salt H2O plus CO2, and next is copper carbonate, decomposed by H2SO4, dilute, to form copper sulfate H2O and CO2. These are some salts, carbonates react with acid, decomposed by acid to form respective salt of that acid. Now here let us see some examples of bicarbonates. Bicarbonates like NaHCO3, alkali metal bicarbonates are in solid state. H2SO4 forms Na2SO4, or first take Na2SO4 plus H2O plus CO2. First I have taken alkali metal bicarbonate Na2SO4 plus H2O plus CO2. Now in this, here you have to balance the equation, remember. Now next point is one more, KHCO3 plus dilute HCl, hydrochloric acid, form KCl plus H2O plus CO2. Now in this case there is formation of potassium chloride soluble salt H2O plus CO2. Now next example is by decomposition of metal chloride and sulfate. Metal chloride and sulfate salt. From these salts also you can prepare salt. For example, when sodium chloride is heated with concentrated sulfuric acid, then below 200 degree there is formation of NaHSO4 and HCl. But same salt NaCl, when heated with concentrated sulfuric acid above 200 degree, then it will form sodium sulfate and HCl. Next, if KCl is heated with concentrated sulfuric acid, then below 200 degree it forms KHSO4 and HCl. And whenever it is heated with concentrated H2SO4 above 200 degree, then it will form K2SO4 and HCl. Then by heating these salts we can get another salt in the here. Next, nitrate, NaNO3, sodium nitrate, on heating with concentrated sulfuric acid greater than 200 degree, form Na2SO4 plus NaNO3. Na2SO4 प्लस नाइट्रिक एसिड एच एन ओ थ्री. नाउ के एन ओ थ्री, के एन ओ थ्री प्लस एस टू एस ओ फोर कंसंट्रेटेड ऑन हीटिंग विथ दिस बिलो 200 डिग्री, बिलो 200 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड फॉर्म्स के एच एस ओ फोर प्लस एच एन ओ थ्री. लाइक दैट वी कैन प्रिपेयर सॉल्ट बाई दिस मेथड. नेक्स्ट इज न्यूट्रलाइजेशन मेथड. न्यूट्रलाइजेशन, न्यूट्रलाइजेशन मेथड इज ऑल्सो देयर न्यूट्रलाइजेशन ऑफ बेस विथ एसिड नंबर ए फ्रॉम इनसॉल्युबल बेस, फ्रॉम इनसॉल्युबल बेस बाई न्यूट्रलाइजेशन ऑफ इनसॉल्युबल बेस विथ एसिड. नाउ इन दिस केस यू कैन सी देयर here copper oxide on reacting with sulfuric acid forms CuSO4 plus H2O. And next ZnO plus H2SO4 dilute form ZnSO4 plus, these are the salts formed. FeO plus H2SO4 form FeSO4 plus H2O. These are some insoluble base which produce salt on reacting with acid. Now next is from some hydroxide also see. Cupric hydroxide is insoluble base, react with hydrochloric acid to form copper chloride and H2O. Like that FeOH twice insoluble base, react with any acid to form ferrous nitrate and H2O. Let us see some soluble base. From soluble base, in this case sodium hydroxide you take, react with HCl to form sodium chloride and H2O. This is called neutralization reaction. Soluble salt KOH plus H2SO4 form K2SO4 plus H2O. Like that CaOH twice plus HCl, lime water form CaCl2 plus H2O. This is lime water. Then these are some methods of preparing important salts, and these are general methods. That's all for today. Thank you.